What's up, guys? It's Wacky Physics here, and welcome back to the game where I had a smoke power and it took it away. Now I can never use it again for some bunch of bullshit reason. Anyway, another mission I'm doing is to find the core relay thingy Doohawks. It's so annoying. I got rid of the power. I really like smoke. It was so cool. I guess neon's cool as well. Anyway, just going to get find core relays apparently. Next mission. I've got time for your bullshit, DUP. I just fuck off.
Hey, Fetch, it's over here.
Yeah, I'm cool. Conduit trackers and me don't get along.
Well, wait till you see this.
That doesn't seem like such a good idea. You're on your own, D.
My new power is... Power of... Vital Spots? What? Ooh, cool.
Hey, you guys seen a girl, kind of short, purple hair? Oh, just winged him. You're welcome.
Hey, I got gunfire.
Tie them up.
I can track you.
No, I think they were just on patrol.
Well, I found another one. I left you signs to find it. See it? It's cool. A neon marker.
Yeah, got it.
Just follow those.
Could you have just left a plain trail? That'd been nice.
Hey, Fetch. Just stumbled across a bit of your handiwork. Think maybe you want to dial it down a notch?
Gotta feed the fury, dude.
Or maybe you don't feed the fury. It'll starve to death and you become a people person. Like me.
Or maybe you can bite me.
Yeah, take that, you poison peddling garbage. It's what you deserve. Hey, Smokes, you want in on this?
Oh, cool, I'm at the next level of karma. Promoted to champion. Boing. So cool you tie them up.
I just felt the earth move.
Force is strong with this one. But seriously, it looks like a lightsaber. What is this?
Dude, you okay?
Yeah, you still need help?
Don't need it, but I'll take it.
The picture on my back is cool. Trapped in a stasis bubble so Fetch can subdue you. Oh, I hit him in midair!
You got it. I'll go find another one of those things.
Oh! It's cool. You know, I said it was pistol. That I get it's. I don't have, smoke anymore, but actually this power is pretty cool.
Okay, but I think still, I got the next one. Just keep following the markers.
So, like, why can't you just have
how do you like killing those
two powers?
It's a fuzzy joke, man.
I just taught him a lesson and left him to think things over. I didn't kill him. Hey, we have powers. They don't. It means we have to be the better people. Cut him a little slack now with it. Think about it.
Yeah, whatever.
Is he trying to say with great power comes great responsibility? I think that's exactly what he's trying to say.
There it is. Go ahead and get your convulsion on.
Wait a minute. Just gonna check. Any more powers? Subduing or surrendering a coughing enemy will restore some health. Click. Get that. Get that. Knockout headshots. Neon beam. Laser focus briefly slows down time while zooming. So for targeting enemy weak shots, that sounds cool. Light speed instantly recharges laser focus. Cool. Enhance extended bubble. Increase the duration of stasis bubbles. Anyway. Okay, that was weird. New power! Fun! I want new power. Power of... Missile?
You first.
Laser? I already got lasers. Nito puri. Can I now?
Time to pick up the trail.
Second.
Fetch, I see you started taking these dealers down alive. Can't help but think I had something to do with that.
Yeah, all you egomaniacs think you're the reason for everything that happens in the world.
No, I don't think I'm the reason for everything. I mean, just your highly visible change in behavior, that's all.
Oh, shit, this literally has me running around in circles. Care to drop in? I fucked that up. I should have said mind if I drop in. One-liners in the moment are not my specialty. Well, acing one-liners in the moment isn't my specialty. What's this new power? Ooh, it's a new power. Yes, I do. Yes. More of that, please. It's awesome.
Damn, dude. Whatever that was, I heard it from here.
You know, anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things...
I've been thinking about what you said before. About the drug dealers on the street.
Oh, yeah?
The way I see it, going after those ass-gum dealers is just small time. But going up the food chain a little... finding the supplier, that'll change things.
Well, I'd be glad to tag along next trip you make up the food chain. Just, I don't think I've ever actually changed anything before.
Sure, it'll be a date with a death toll. I'll give you a call if anything comes up.
Date with a death toll? Light it up. What? I can absorb the smoke now? Oh, Spook, buddy, how I missed you. So, you can absorb smoke again. Huh. That's weird. Anyway, guys, this was Infamous Second Son, hosted by Wacky Physics. See you in the next one. Goodbye!